And now we're at Babcock State Park in West Virginia.
The grist mill up there. Yeah, that's awesome looking. I think it's Glade Creek Grist Mill.
We'll get up there a little closer to that mill here in a second.
The water's flowing awesome right now. Let's get up there a little bit closer. In the Wi-Fi lounge. There's some cars here, but I haven't seen anybody here. I don't think this place is open. If I remember right, this was built from different parts of old mills brought together to build this one. Let's see if we can walk down here without sliding in the water. Be able to walk over there too. Let's try. See what happens. It's not running right now. It's closed for the season. Glade Creek Grist Mill, dedicated in 1988. Cool looking if it was running. All right. I guess we'll head out of here and find somewhere else to get to. Let's go.